The question is, which of these statements would make Benjamin's argument stronger? We know from the first paragraph of the letter that Benjamin is writing to ask for a marching band at Richard Academy. Now look at these answer choices. Which of these would convince the principal that Benjamin and his friends need a marching band at his school? And which of these makes that argument weaker?